The Army initially kicked Goldstein out of the Green Berets and ordered him discharged from the service, but did not bring criminal charges. Now, 8 years after the shooting, he is charged with the most serious crime of all, premeditated murder, which carries a possible death sentence.